Fungal asthma is a type of asthma in which patients are sensitized or allergic to a fungal antigen. Researchers at the University of Arizona Health Sciences are working to better understand this lesser known but severe form of asthma.
For a long time, people believe that these fungi, when you breathe in, they are either already dead or they kind of die in your body. As a matter of fact, in the clinical trials, people show that the antifungal have a clinical benefit. So that means these fungi are probably alive in your body for quite some time.
This fungal sensitization is currently best identified from a skin test, although the results may not always be accurate.
The current research, including ours, are also dealing with how we properly diagnose the fungal asthma. By looking at the human response to the fungal exposure, or for instance, certain cells, inflammatory cells increase. So we're kind of also developing a diagnostic tool for the fungal asthma.
Traditional asthma treatments like steroids can repress inflammation, but can also dampen the immune system and may not be the best approach.
So if we really have an active fungal growth and that causes a fungal asthma, then the steroids may be actually harmful. So understand the pathogenic factors of this special type of asthma could really improve the precision medicine that develops specific treatment for this type of asthma.